We like to work with brick because it combines two important elements, I would say. Working with conventional elements, which means there's a lot of knowledge in the Netherlands for using brickwork, masonry. The technique of masonry is something that is widely spread. In every small village you find people that know how to deal with this, and also in the big cities, and over the generations this knowledge is also being transferred, luckily. Simultaneously, it's not only a conventional material, it also allows you within a bandwidth to experiment with color, with size, bonds also. And this is a beautiful challenge, this combination, for us as architects to use it.